Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I have a Dollar Tree haul for you and also a Home Buys haul. I've had this stuff set back for a little bit just because, you know, I've been so busy and I'm trying to play catch up here. But I did promise that I was going to show you guys the treat bags that I made for the kids at my family reunion. However, I did not end up going to my family reunion because my grandma was in the hospital and several other reasons. My husband and I actually ended up going out of town. By the time my daughter did end up going, and by the time she went, the auction was over, the family auction that we do. So she did not get to hand out the bags. I made 35 treat bags for boys and for girls, or for, you know, either or. And so I'm stuck with, well, I passed out two to my friend's kids, but so I'm down to 33 bags, but I ordered a pack of 50. So I'm probably still going to make more, but and just pass them out to like neighbor kids and things like, you know, just random kids. So if you think that's a stupid idea, let me know, or what you guys think. Like, I don't want to be like creepy about it. Like, here's a treat bag for your kid that I don't even know, you know, but, I just wanted to share that with you. These bags were for a pack of 50 were $8.99 plus, it was like $7.99 shipping, I think, through the Oriental company. I don't know if that's a great deal. Probably could have got them cheaper. I'm not sure, but, I just thought the shipping was kind of crazy because that's the only thing I ordered. But anyhow, that's what I did. And they're really good size bag. They're like 12 by 12 or something. But that's that. So sorry about that. I was pretty bummed I didn't get to show you guys that. But this is the stuff from Dollar Tree. I picked up one of these placemats. It says Hello Fall, just with the blue truck. And it's made in India. Also, let's put that there. I picked up one of these metal tins with the letter P on it for our last name, and I've just been putting like plastic silverware in it in my kitchen. Actually a friend of mine picked this up for me because I couldn't find the P letter, and it had this. I don't know if the real one broke off, but it's just a cream pumpkin. Also, I picked up a bunch of these bath salts, and it's by Ahava, and a friend of mine told me these are from Ulta normally for $15, which is crazy. Also, I picked up a few packs of the Snugadoo socks, and that's what those look like. Just the red and the black checkered. I thought those were super cute. I picked up a pack of the ladies, two pack of pro player socks. Actually, I picked up three packs of those because I want to do some gift baskets for Christmas. I picked up a pack of these cute ones. They have the little grippers on the back. And what else do I want to show next? Let's see. I picked up this little beauty blender sponge in the teal color. It's like a marble. Super cute. And also these little sunglasses. I held something similar like this before, but I thought they were so cute. And the cute ones like go fast. So when I see them, I try to pick them up so I can pick them up for other people. Picked up a five pack of these scrunchies, and they're like a terry cloth material. Also, they have a bunch of new makeup out, and this is the e.l.f. Jelly Highlighter. It's real sparkly. I didn't pick this up for myself. My daughter does the highlighting stuff, so I thought I'd give that to her. Also, I picked up a couple of these pain patches for my dad because he's been in a lot of pain. So I actually thought he could use this for his stomach where they think he still has a hernia, but the doctors aren't doing anything about it right now. So because of COVID, so it's ticking me off. Like, you basically have to be your own doctor these days and, you know, get things that will help you with pain because they don't give a crap about you out there, unfortunately. Also picked up this lip gloss here. It's by NYX. And this is in the soft matte lip cream. I don't see a color. Is that the color? Aries? I don't know. So that's that. And then I did find the e.l.f. Face masks, brightening mask, and they're lemon infused. I picked up a couple of those for gifts. And I love picking these up when I find them. It's the pink sugar lip scrub, because lip scrubs are super expensive and I do not want to pay $10 or whatever for them. Some of the stuff is smashed because it was in my car. And there's another one. And then I also picked up this. It's real pretty blue. It's a sleeping mask with hyaluronic acid, an overnight gel mask. So, and it has the little tool with it. So that's cute. I did pick up this pair of natural lash kit fake lashes by e.l.f. Thought those were really pretty. Again, not for me. I'm afraid to try those. I don't know how girls do it and get their eyes to look so pretty, but I feel like I would look like a total doofus. And then I found this e.l.f. Dream On lip gloss in strawberry daiquiri, and I already opened one of them, and they're really nice. I like the color. It's got a little sparkle to it. But I did price these on Amazon, and they are over $7. So, crazy. Also found this hard candy. I think it's an eyeshadow. Yes. Liquid to powder eyeshadow. So, I'll probably give that to my daughter. Another new item I found are these Beverly Hills shower gels for men. And they smell really good. I priced these also, and they're $1.97 online, which, you know, you're saving 97 cents, but, I couldn't find them at any Dollar Trees besides one, so, just kind of weird, and it was, like, way out of town, way away from me. Also, I found this Hard Candy Glitterazzi, Press and Play lip color in this real pretty red. So I'll probably be giving that away. Moving on to some toys. I found the four in a row, the checkers. Got a couple checkers. And is there another one? I think there's another one somewhere. Tic-tac-toe. And they're in these cute little metal tins. So cute for travel, cute to give away to people. One second, I'm sorry. Yes, I found one, honey. My son's talking to me. I picked up a pack of extra gum and spearmint. You have four packs. I also found some more of these bubble popping toys. I got the circle one and the green square one. I even gave one to my dad just like to kind of warm up his hands, like after he's done working. And then I picked up this Onyx Professional Value, is what it says. But there's like glitter and the nail pen and then the nail polish. So that was super cute. And then I got my little helper over here. What are you doing? What are you doing? And then I picked up a pack of a sensitive toothpaste. I already opened it. I picked up this little metal tin little house for Christmas. Put a little tea light candle in it. So cute. I also found these little, sorry, it's upside down. These little craft kits in the toy section. And one is a butterfly house and one is a unicorn house. And I think they had a rocket ship also, but I didn't get that. So, super cute. Then I got a wooden letter C for my kids to color. And I got a wooden B for my son. Come here, my little helper. Also, I found another blender sponge in the yellow marble. What do you think of that, Bryce? Look at all this stuff. I found a few boxes of the Nutri-Grain apple cinnamon bars. You get 8 of them. I also picked up the strawberry ones, but my kids ate all those, so those went pretty quick. Also, picked up this lip gloss in the B brand, Beauty Essentials, and it's called Confident. It's a real pretty color. And then I picked up some more decorative ornaments that you can decorate. Just all these. The Santa Clauses, the ornaments, the Mary, more Santa Clauses, and more angels. These little wooden angels are so cute. I'm just emptying out all of the silverware. Thanks, Bryce. I also found this really cute little palette, eyeshadow palette, but I already opened it, so, but I'll still show it to you. It came in this clear case, like, but it was just open, and it was the only one sitting there, so I don't know, but for a dollar, like, I don't know, I just thought that was a good deal, and let's see. Smoky Regard. Really pretty colors. Also, some newer items I found. Dust and everything on my bed. These men's deodorant wipes with aloe vera, and you get 25 of them. And these are by the Nobleman, and these are just the fresh scent ones. Also picked up a Power Stick deodorant in 0% aluminum, 2.5 ounce. And then the last few things from Dollar Tree, I picked up a couple packs of the Village Natural Therapy Aches and Pains Tension Relief Bath Soak. And it's 2 ounces, but I really like this stuff, and it's nice to throw in a gift basket. Oh my goodness, what was that? Also picked up several bottles. Are you gonna take it away? Of these SGX NYC Bounce Back Curl Refreshing Mist, and they're 8 fluid ounces, but I mean, that's such a great deal. Alcohol free, frizz free. So that is it for my haul, you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next haul. Thanks.